why actually investors are looking for an alternative currency, which is cryptocurrency.
Over the last 12 to 18 months, we've seen less than stellar returns from the traditional markets. Mm-hmm. And so you've seen people like hedge funds and traders looking for other types of assets and products and offerings which could be able to give better returns.
Why the regulators are actually skeptical about it? What is your perception?
They are racing to find ways in which to regulate cryptocurrency in a balanced and appropriate way. The challenge is it's a new technology and it's changing all the time. So it's trying to regulate a moving target.
How has been the demand?
The future is really, really strong. There's going to be periods where price corrects and so on, but that's where you're thinking about the short term. But on a long-term basis, you have something that has the potential to be a significant part of the financial world and financial economy.